Guys, we gotta be honest about Robbie Anderson. Him arguing with his coaches on the sideline was probably Anderson realizing that the only reason he had a starting job was because his college coach was the head coach. This is evident by Anderson being traded 1 week after Rule was fired to a team that only needed him due to injury. Plus, he had very little interest when he originally hit free agency back in 2020.